a bit. And that is sealed. Radiator to go in there, dehumidifier,
and look at that beauty.
That's it, half an hour checks now for the next couple of hours. Probably do four checks on this. Make sure we've got no low spots or drips on the edges, and then we'll let that cure for 24 hours. So same time tomorrow night, about 8 o'clock tomorrow night, that should be ready to move out back to the workshop for legs and a polish maybe.